Today we are going to read Mousekin's Special Day. Jenny opens a word window in the magic castle. Here's what she reads. "Wake up, Mousekin," says Mama Mouse. "This is your special day." "What special day?" asked Mousekin. "You know," says Mama Mouse. "Today is Valentine's Day?" asked Mousekin, smiling. "No," says Mama Mouse, "this is not Valentine's Day. We have no Valentines in this mouse house today." "Is today Easter?" asked Mousekin. "No, this is not Easter Day," says Mama. "We have no Easter baskets in this mouse house today." "Maybe this is the 4th of July," says Mousekin, as she plays with her drum. Tum, tum, tum. "No," says Mama Mouse. "You know this is not the 4th of July. We have no flags in our house today." "What are you making?" asked Mousekin. "A surprise," said Mama Mouse. "Now run outside and play." Mousekin plays with her ball. "This ball looks like a pumpkin. It makes me think of another special day." She ran into the house. "Is today Halloween?" she asked. "No," said Mama Mouse. "You know this is not Halloween. We have no jack-o'-lanterns in this mouse house today." "Well," says Mousekin, "if it's not Valentine's Day, or Easter, or the 4th of July, or Halloween, maybe it's Thanksgiving Day. Maybe we will have a Thanksgiving party." "We will have a party, but not a Thanksgiving party," says Mama Mouse. "Guess again." "I cannot think of another special day," says Mousekin. "Yes, you can," says Mama Mouse. Just then, Papa Mouse came into the house with a gift. "Hooray," says Mousekin. "This must be Christmas." "No," says Papa Mouse. "You know it's not Christmas." Then Mama Mouse put a big cake on the table. "Now I know," says Mousekin, jumping up and down. "Today is someone's birthday." "Yes," says Mama Mouse. "It is the birthday of someone very special." "Is it your birthday, Mama?" Mama shook her head no. "Is it your birthday, Papa?" Papa shook his head no. "Then it must be my birthday," says Mousekin. "This is my own special day. I knew it all along." "Happy birthday, Mousekin," says her friends. "A happy birthday is the very best special day of all," Mousekin said. Jenny closed the word window.